In 2012, Yoke Chung and his business partner, Troy Swope, at the time engineers at Intel, had an idea. Remove plastics from our lives.
Actually, in Arizona, it wasn't that hard of a sell.
So in 2015, with three other engineers, they created Footprint, a company that's transforming the food industry, replacing plastic food containers with trays, bowls, plates, and straws made of wood fibers. They're recyclable and biodegradable. Everything made here at this 135,000 square foot facility in Gilbert.
We did go look at Utah and some of the other states, but I think the main focus we did was on Arizona.
The company employs 200 people at this facility, another 900 at locations in South Carolina and Mexico. Talent, more than tax breaks, keeps Footprint in Gilbert.
To me, Arizona is the number two Silicon Valley, right? It's got a lot of engineers here. We got a lot of technology here. So the actual brain trust is, I could actually get that in Arizona.
Since 2015, more than 300,000 new jobs have been created in Arizona. The director of ASU's William Seidman Research Institute, Dennis Hoffman, gives credit to Governor Doug Ducey and the state legislature for much of the success. Hoffman says Ducey has built a strong trade partnership with Mexico, reduced regulations, and embraces innovation to attract 21st century companies.